girl.
How do you do?
Really need your gun out now. What the devil?
Came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. It's the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon.
Meet the early train to San Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
Loading up.
you!
Be Danbury.
What?
Will you be quiet? I need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. One about the oil near Wapiti. Danbury. Think, man. Mine is a terrible floor is this.
It's here! It's here!
You've done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this.
Yes. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Our head office will send me back to get you. Fellas.
Now, we won't tell you again.
Thank you.
get the documents?
Yeah, but we need to get the hell out of here.
Just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.
Yep.
Listen, fool. Stay the hell away. Hey!
Oh, don't mind me.
Oh, yeah, real clever. Get out of here, fool.
All right.
I like you much better, Dad.
Easy there.
Move on.
We're trying to get these supplies.
We're just looking for cargo here.
It's on the knee.
Federal ain't got no authority here.
Boy, you best be going. The Lemoyne Raiders holding this road.
Got no quarrel with you, gentlemen.
You fellas are crazier than you live.
See, it's paying tax.
Thank you. giving you, man. Take that mask off.
Get that mask off. You might spook the horses.